Yo fellow gamers, my name is Momojin, and this is why we love Galaxy's mid-set. In a nutshell, I go for a level ramp by using Bart, this EXP generator. Each time you see a little green blob meet, he generates that as one XP, so I try to get a tanky as nuts frontline with either brawlers or vanguards and complement them with mystics, magic resistance, and just like allow them to tank as long as possible. And once I hit like level 8 or 9, I transition out of Bard into Thresh, and then I get as many tier 5 units as I can on the bench, because there are new ones like Janna and Urgot, and then there's also the old ones that are reworked like Echo. The mayhem that this comp brings is insane and makes me wonder whether there's really too much crowd control effects in this set, in this mid set. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy. Cheers, mate. Thanks for the XP. Oh, go Jenna, please! Jenna! Oh, a bit more! Come on, Jenna, just keep CCing them. Just keep... Did I just get wrecked by magic snipers even with 4 mystics? Is mystics shit? What the hell is that? Okay, Mystic's not shit. We just beat Star Garden Victor 3. Oh man. Oh well, never mind. Mystic is shit confirmed. Ah well, let's just farm EXP and try again. You make me. Click on the left if you want to watch another episode from the This Is Why We series, and click on the right circular channel icon to subscribe. Your support is very much appreciated. Ciao.